wasn't expecting that when it came out this morning. Morning everyone, what's going on? My name's Paul. Welcome back to another daily video. I've just arrived at work. I'm super tired for some reason, even though I went to bed quite early. But let's get this over with. I'll speak to you in a little while, but let's go and get this day over with, and then let's go on. Yeah! Right, okay. Quick meal out. Done that. Had a good laugh, had a good time. Now, need to clean. Let's do that. Okay, clean. Does anyone else have this issue? You can't really see that, can you? These are absolutely everywhere. All over the floor. Sometimes over my car floor too. These things multiply. Okay, so that was a good night. Had a good laugh. Now, let's talk. Let's talk Nintendo Switch. Still can't get Zelda, unless I download it, which I ain't doing. Because I'll pay more for it downloading it than if I went to Asda, stuff like that. Or Tesco even. Tesco's cheaper. So I'm not going to download it. I'm not going to do that. However, as you know, it's set up down there, but while it's not there and while it hasn't got its screen protector on, I've been keeping it in this. However, there's still nothing on it. So literally as of right now, besides Fast RMX, there's nothing I can play on this, so back in its case until I can get Zelda. What I really want to know is, when are we going to start seeing games for it? You know, when are they going to finally start releasing things for it? There's a video that I really want to make on it, but I think I'm going to have to hold off for now. Unless I just kind of release what I've got now as like an accessories video. But we'll see. We'll see what I... Also as well, tomorrow or Saturday even, I'm tempted to do a full vlog with the GoPro. But I'm not too sure yet. Obviously with the audio being quite bad in the car, I don't know what it's going to be like outside of the car, but we'll see. I may do a full vlog in 4K. What I'm going to do for the rest of the night is I think I'm going to play some 3DS XL to see whether I want to get rid of it or not. Because if I want to get rid of it, I can't get rid of it over here, as it's an American one. So I'll have to take it with me and get rid of it over in the States. But I'm going to play some Mario Kart, I think, tonight and see whether I want to keep it or get rid. Right, okay guys, so today, work at 5:30. I was a bit tired, though, this morning. I really was tired. Came home, probably relaxed for about an hour. Went out with my brother-in-law and some friends, had a good time. Come back, looked at the Nintendo Switch, still not available. Even had a look today online to try and find stuff, still can't find anything. Tomorrow, we're going to discuss how and why I got into YouTube and photography, and then we'll see where we go from there, guys. But for now, I'm probably going to go ahead and end today's video here. I wish I would have took the camera out with me, to be honest. Maybe the more I think about it, the more I wish I would have took the camera with me while we were out having something to eat. I just forgot it because it was on charge. It's just one of those things. I'm really sorry, guys. I wish I would have brought you with me, but never mind. I'll make sure I've got it on me next time. So thanks so much for watching, guys, as always. I do really appreciate it. I'll see you all first thing in the morning. Take care, everyone. See you later.